All right, welcome to the part two of the carburetor that won't work, because nothing works. So I picked up this carb kit, and since my elevation is above 4,500 feet, I don't know if that's going to work, but there's some gaskets in there. All right, so let's take this off and get back in here. Actually, I don't even know if I need to take that off. I'm going to take the bowl off again. And the fuel mixture is in the bowl. One of the screws, which I overlooked last time, we're going to check that first. So this is the air fuel mixture on the outside, but I wanted to I thought it was in the bowl, but it's on the outside. But I wanted to remove this anyways and put the new gasket in and check these jets one more time. So the air or the fuel mixture, half, one, half, two. So that looks good. Half, one, half, two. So we're going to take all this back out once again. loops. So I'm going to get all this gasket maker off, and I don't want to score the surface here, so it's going to be slow going. So I'll bring you back when this is all clean. Okay, let's see what we got here. I'm going to go ahead and put the old jet back in because it looks different than the other one. It's bigger, at least on the main jet. It should be, when you turn it over and blow through it, should allow gas to come through when this float drops down. Oh, there it goes. But I'm not sure because it's not coming. There's like, it's sticking. Let's take that out and look at it again. Okay, that's better. Oh, darn it. You know what I forgot? Gosh dang it. Of course I forgot that. I have to take this back out. Everybody's yelling at me probably. Thank you. Okay, put it back in the quad and see if it works. Got to put the side plates on and it's good to go. It's fixed. Thanks for watching.